Shortly. This over here, this building over here is in fact the Great House Studio, just in case anybody's not sure about that. That's the studio right there. My name is Ross Lester. This is my wife, Ari, and we are the proud instructors and directors of this fabulous group of young people here. And I just want to say before we begin that it's a testimony to the good work you guys are doing as parents. We really enjoyed every single one of them, and we've had a great 12 weeks. No problems, nobody getting crazy, I don't think we've had any property destroyed. Everybody's done a good job. And besides being teachable and for us to be able to work with them, they've been a joyful bunch and really excited to be here every week, and it's really been a lot of fun. And so we thank you as their parents for all that you guys are doing and homeschooling them and training them up. So we appreciate you as well. Okay. All right. We have two kinds of things we're going to present to you. First, we have this group right here is called the Creative Rhythm Percussion Team, and we've made our homemade instruments. We'll get into that in just a second. And then we're also going to show you our rhythm steps we've been working on. And then Ms. Ari's going to take over and talk about the art symbol, okay? So, the Creative Rhythm Percussion Team, we call it that because we create our own instruments. And so here during the last 12 weeks, we've created our own instruments. This group right here in the front has made their own jingle bells. Would you guys hold them up, playing for me, please? Give them a shake. Good, we got jingle bells. And stop. We took everyday ordinary cardboard boxes and transformed them into our box drums with the handprints, and we play them with a real live wooden spoon. Would you hold your spoons up, please? And let's hear the box drums. Ready to go. Give me a rumble on the box drum. Watch here. Alright, standing on the back row behind, we have our can drummers. These cans that you see at one time held black olives, tomato sauce, pizza sauce, artichoke hearts, various and sundry semi-Italian wonderful things. And so we cleaned them out, decorated them, personalized them, customized them, strung them up with ropes so they'd be sort of like the quads of a high school marching band. And we play these with the 12-inch dowel rod. Could I hear the can drums, please? Let's hear a little bit of the can drums. Ready, go! Great. Good job. All right. So while we were working on all these instruments, we learned about the fact that if we play all of our instruments in an unorganized way, we have unorganized sound. And so there's a word for unorganized sound. Team, tell them, what's the word for unorganized sound?
Noise!
And it sounds like this. And the rumble! One more time. Give me a short one. Real short. Long one! Unorganized. When we play up all our instruments in an organized way, we have organized sound. And we're going to tell you now what's the word for organized sound. It's
music.
We're going to play some of our music for you now. The Creative Rhythm Percussion Team. This song is called Texture Jam.
The conductor's chair.
I'm gonna move over.
I gotta raise some money.
Maybe a fundraiser.
Okay, good. Ready? All right. Are you ready?